joined our war. Never to be parted. Unbound by past or future in this simple prospect mode.
Outside playing.
Between 3 and 4. Outside inner card, so B. You who you're tethered to. Right side stay. Two out. 3's out. Knockback is on D. 4's out. Knockback's on D. Outside flank 2.
Focus up the lions.
Once you are
from 1 and 3 are gonna be the safe zone.
Left is safe. Outside front or back, so 1 or 3.
Immediately go back to
time. Right side is safe. Right side.
You're up. Pause. All buffs now. That'll be after buff window in your
pocket.
When do you guys an LB? Or after?
We're gonna LB after this.
I'm gonna have to do the house.
1-3.
Group stack.
I don't speak stack. Inside inner card. Inside inner card, space back. Space back. Next is gonna be spread.
Dude, what she had
for, right? Yeah, I'll tell you what. Outside, front, or back. So 1 or 3, and then spread. Do not forget to spread. Sprint if you have to. Spread.
Nice, nice.
Do the start.
Double obliteration.
Just kill it.
We got it.
We're getting knocked back.
Let's go.
Not goodbye. On the left.
The fusion is undone.
Who left?
The fusion is undone.
Ah, missing left.
Mitron? this is what happens if you don't like follow the story at all. Which I haven't either.
Wow, Mitron. I guess we're slacking.
I know who that is.
Oh my god, P2 finally.
She's the one who hit the hammer on Shiva, yeah.
You don't, yes. Dude, she's literally fucking prominently featured in the artwork for the patch.
Yeah, don't even talking about Mitron.
No, see.
Mine was the seat of Logreth.
Music weak so far.
It gets better.
Trust me. Okay, good.
I shall fulfill my duty as the Oracle of Darkness.
Don't jump, fucking.